State police are trying to track down sex offenders who are not properly registered. State law requires them to check in, report their address, and pay a registration fee at least once a year. Troopers from the Jackson Post tell us there are 96 sex offenders in Jackson and Hillsdale counties who have not complied. So far this year, they've arrested 27 people and have warrants for 17 more.